There are two kinds of costs, fixed costs and variable costs. It's a very obvious difference. Fixed costs are costs that do not vary with the amount of output produced. For example, if you're the owner of Foxconn again, you have a factory. The rental on the land is fixed no matter how many iPads you produce. You produce 10,000 iPads, the rental on the land is still at a certain price. You produce 20,000, it's still the same price. So fixed costs don't change when you vary production. Now compare this to variable costs. It does vary with the amount of output produced. So one great example is labor. To produce 20,000 iPads instead of 10,000, you need a lot more labor. You have to pay your workers more. So labor is a variable cost. It varies with the production level as well. So total cost is simply total fixed cost plus total variable cost. To examine the shape of the total cost curve, we have to look at the two components, fixed and variable. So let's assume that you're the owner of a factory. The fixed cost is assumed to be fixed at $12. It does not change with production. The total variable cost, however, changes. So with zero output, no variable factors will be used. The total variable cost, or the TVC curve, is hence zero when the production is at zero. The TVC curve follows the law of diminishing returns. So initially, before the diminishing returns set in, more workers are taken at first. You know, workers can be increasingly specialized and make fuller use of equipment. So this corresponds to the part of the production curve that rises rapidly, the first part of the production curve. TVC hence increases not so fast because the average product increases, the product per worker increases. So if one worker with a fixed pay can produce more products, then the cost per product do not increase as fast. So however, when we expand output, what happens is that the extra workers produce less and less extra output. Hence, the extra units actually cost more because on average, each worker produces less, even though they pay the same salary. So hence, TVC rises more and more rapidly. This corresponds to the part of the production curve that, well, rises less rapidly. So since the total cost equals the total fixed cost plus total variable cost, the total cost curve is simply the total variable cost curve shifted up by the height of the total fixed cost.